we see how critical right now nutrition is in the lives of every single American, both in terms of the health effects for those who have diet-related disease, but also on the greater impacts for the overall food supply. And so the time is now really to make nutrition research a priority.
There is a general recognition among members of Congress that bad diets and bad eating habits are leading to more diabetes, earlier onset of diabetes, heart disease, obesity.
Unlike historically, we're talking about nutrition deficiencies, it isn't a simple matter of just supplying one type of nutrient to cure the problem. It's a complex interaction among nutrients that are found in various foods, interacting with the total caloric intake, interacting with other lifestyle parameters, especially physical activity. And all these make the research much more complex.
A better coordinated nutrition research program as it relates to these issues of the role of nutrition and the role of food in promoting health, preventing diseases, and particularly preventing and now treating a viral disease is very important.
Sometimes you out of crisis comes the opportunity that's so desperately needed. And with, a couple thousand people a day dying, in many cases because of, in this country, because of comorbidities issues in part caused by poor diet, poor health, poor prevention, let's hope that we can make an opportunity out of this.
I think the evidence is clear that it's time for a national moonshot to strengthen and fix our food system. The public health gains of such efforts would almost certainly dwarf any single medical innovation or intervention we could discover.